Well, we were at the BBC here today to meet with senior management over the BBC's failure to adequately cover the sensational publication of the No Stone Unturned film into the Loughinisland Massacre in 1994. The public have been completely dumbfounded as to why the BBC have had a blackout of their coverage on this sensational film. A film that has had widespread media coverage in the print media, online, TV, and not just here in Ireland, but across the world. You know, we know for a fact that the BBC did not have any journalists at the media screening of this film, and that they were due to do a programme live from Loughinisland but pulled it at the last minute. I've had a commitment today from the BBC that they will investigate this.
The families feel that the BBC's coverage of the Loughinisland atrocity so far in the last 23 years has been somewhat great. They were always there and always covered the stories, and then suddenly in the last 2 weeks there was a stone wall went up, and to say the least, we as families are hurt by this. This documentary gets to the heart of collusion here in the north.
Sinn Féin, Gaonanis, Carta agus Aontas na hÉireann, Equality Rights and Irish Unity.